The Novena to the Blessed Mother. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. O God, our Father, from the cross, your Son places all of us under the loving care of his Mother Mary. Grant that we who come to you now may be filled with her openness to your word. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Immaculate Mother of our Lord Jesus, you are the hope of the Pilgrim Church on earth. Through your perfect response to the Father, a child was born to us and a son was given to us. By your life, you gave to each of us a shining example of holiness, an example of faith and hope in troubled and uncertain times, of charity and love that could not be extinguished even beneath the cross, of humility that ever proclaimed the greatness of the Lord. Let us pray. If our wills have been too stubborn to accept God's purpose working in our lives, help us to imitate your perfect faith and trust. Mary Immaculate, hear our prayer. If the fulfillment of our needs expressed through these Novena prayers be in accord with God's will and purpose, help us to direct them properly with power and in love. Mary Immaculate, hear our prayer. Let the symbols you requested to be pictured on your medal of the Immaculate Conception help us to know and understand what you would have us realize about you. Mary Immaculate, hear our prayer. Your hands outstretched and open radiate your plan to love us all. Encourage us to seek your never-failing help. Mary Immaculate, hear our prayer. Your heart pierced by the sword of sorrow, bound to your Son's heart entwined with thorns, teach us to share our sufferings with yours and his. Help us to bear our sufferings patiently, as our share in his passion and death. Mary Immaculate, hear our prayer. Mary Immaculate, blessed are you who have believed. Strengthen our faith. Help us to learn and accept God's will. Help us to see his gracious purpose working in all the trials he sends us. Help us to have faith in his response to our petition. Aid our resolve to follow your lead for a perfect peace of soul. Jesus remained obedient to God's purpose, even unto death. Your humble, total trust followed him, and so you grew in his Father's love. With your help, O Mary, may our wills too grow in trust and love. May your guidance so shape the pattern of our lives that we may gain the graces we need and the favors we ask for in this Novena. We remember in a very special way the victims of coronavirus, those who we call home, families who suffer with their loved ones, and for the homes that need comfort this time. O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to you.
Born of the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Son of God redeemed mankind, may he enrich you with his blessings. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Go in peace.